Hello! Today I'm going to show you how to correctly unsolder a Motorola processor from the Ulanos ECU. Firstly, we have to unscrew an ECU housing and remove the ECU from it. We need a Torx screwdriver to open it. Then we have to find the processor and mark a position of the first leg. To unsolder the processor, I'm gonna use a heat gun. Preheat the heat gun on the slowest rotation speed to a temperature of 316 degrees Celsius. Remember to secure a quartz from a high temperature. You can use a special pliers or any other metal item like screwdriver. Heat the processor and pull it up gently with a pliers. Be careful not to move any other elements on the ECU plate. Let the ECU cool down. Now we have to clean our solder pads from a tin. We'll need iron gun, solder wick and flux gel. Very important is to take a tin only along the solder pads. Now, clean the place with PCB cleaner and dry with a paper towel. Now, clean the processor's legs. Take the excess of a tin with the iron gun. Then use a polishing block to grind the bases of the legs. Thanks to this, you can avoid the problems with programming the processor. Clean everything with PCB cleaner and dry with a paper towel. Now the processor is ready to be programmed in a programmer. In the next video, you will see how to solder the processor back to the ECU. See you next time!